and Justin for setting the show up, for going out of the way to set the show up. And I'll say that I'm really, really proud of being a part of this, and I think this is really awesome thing. But I just gotta say, and I wanna remind everybody, that hardcore is not about right and wrong and us and them. It's about us. It's about sharing ideas. It's about finding peace inside the chaos. Whether you want to light the way or watch the world burn, you gotta be the spark. We'll be right back. new record. And this song's about knowing and believing and understanding that every fucking generation takes the mistakes from the past generation and expects the future generations to clean up their mess, and we're gonna be the end of that cycle. Because we're just gonna keep spiraling downhill until somebody takes a stand, and it's in our hands. This song goes out to every band we've played with, every fucking kid who's four we've slept on, and everybody that showed us a good time because we were out of town and we needed a little guidance. This song goes out to Resolve. This song's about thinking before you speak and understanding that hardcore and punk rock is for everybody.